I'm not saying she's materialistic, but I'm saying she's not interested in pursuing a romantic relationship with someone who is not at least financially independent. So we're back in the business establishment that specializes in dancing with our torsos moving in a lateral direction. TGIF, because I feel like someone who's risen from the living dead.